Hi everybody! Today we're finally at a stage where I can demonstrate how to do a wool head. So this pattern requires a wool head. So I have some black wool. I'm just gonna take a piece of it. Just very, very small. So I show it to both cameras. So just a little bit. Don't take too much. I'm just gonna wrap it around the thread. Let's see, no hackles there, please. So gentle turns. So I'm gonna look at myself because I only see the side towards me, and I think it looks good. There we have a wool head. So I'm just gonna finish off the securing the thread and then do some varnish, and then the fly is done. So the next project is going to be a really, really difficult fly, so I'm going all into unknown territory. So stay tuned, and thanks for watching. Make sure to subscribe to my channel here, and yeah, see you later. Bye.